That can be flicked in the garden and get dug in there when I get my rotavator. Because they are going to fucking pay me. I ain't been telling lies. Broken T-button on there. I haven't had time to put it back in there yet. It's in there. I'll work out after looking up a video how to do it. But just carry on anyway. Motor on for it. Such is life. Sometimes you have to burn the bridges down, and if you don't burn them down and it don't fucking work, because they still keep on, then blow the fuckers up. Does a Reservoir Dog shuffle out the room? Well, my gas ran out the other day, so by the time I got up the shop today to get some gas on without using any gas, the corrupt system charged me, I think it was about 40 odd pence. Not a lot of money when you think about it. Here they go again. Not a lot of money when you think about it, but when they are messing with your money, every penny counts. So, you know, that 40 pence is, what, a day's worth of gas to cook with, isn't it? Taking the piss. Fucking French idiots. So they're going to lose their fucking contract for my gas and the electric. And if they don't like it, fuck you, pay me. If you see my point. Or I can't pay them. And that's why I ain't paid it. Put this down and I'll face them and flip the food in their faces. Stay there. Right, mate. Oh, yeah. Right, she's a strong breed dog and can jump the fence easily. Stay there. She's not a threat to you, your dog, or your children, all right? Stay there. Lay down, now. Stay there.
Lay down. Lay down now. Lay down.
Thank you. Cool, still recording. That done. I can set one dry out a bit. Stretching ain't doing the sciatic nerve much good. So, point of what I'm showing you, if I didn't have a house and the contents inside it, like the cooker, the fridge, everything else, don't think I can't survive. Come here, you greedy little piggies. Ooh, what's that, Roxy? Dead pig in their skins. And if they take away my music, fuck them. The sounds are still in my head, don't they? So I can still whistle along remembering them. And I've got MP3 players and, well, an MP3 player. a mobile I can charge at some point with a solar charger. Stop trying to do it one-handed. Well, I'm sorry, am I supposed to use streaky bacon? Everyone's watching thinking, fancy Dan. Just showing you I can survive without you lot. Now who's mad? So my brother went to college to do a chef's course because his missus was a dirty cunt. Just sat on her ass gossiping and watching fucking telly and shit. Like some do. So my brother learnt to feed the kids. And I just watched my brother. I thought, well, that saves me going to college, don't it? Wasting my time. I'll just learn from you. So I'm lying on my bed. What's he doing? Oh no, he's having a wank in the garden. No, he's not, you fucking silly Muppets. I better show him the bottle, hadn't I? Kids in here, what's he doing? Just rinsed out so I can have another bit of Guinness in a minute without getting provoked, because now they know what I'm doing instead of keep distracting my dog every 5 seconds. Knife sharpener, thank you China, and thank you Amazon. Let's just put the phone down and pause it. Chicken stock Guinness, full of iron and minerals in it. Since I've been having to take it easy this week and pace things out, because they're taking the piss. Just showing I don't need them.